This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Krogunk starts to attack! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Sandslash is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wartortle is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit! That hurt! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A beautiful attack! Wartortle hit underwater. Wartortle restored its health. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The move fails! Wartortle is losing its health! Big hit! It went down! Tentacool is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Swamped by Hydro Pump. Taken down by an intense blow. Munchlax is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. Self-destruct detonates. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game!